Open the drawing Aquaterra profile. Select Aquaterra in the CGS Labs tab. In the Profile tab, select the Draw Profile view. Check the settings in the dialog box, table type, scale, input data, and select the section that you want to draw. Confirm with OK. Select the table insertion point. Now use Draw Profile tool to draw the vertical alignment. To edit the vertical alignment, use the tools in the Profile section. It is possible to move a point, to insert it, or to use other commands in this section.